Hello, my name is Chris. Here we go with some Fahrplan announcements. First up, Chaoszone TV at 5:30 in the talk. What the health beyond genome sequencing. Lizette provides us with some background on the use of sequencing of DNA and other molecules as markers for potential diseases. With this talk, she will not only talk about the bright side of whole genome sequencing, but also about the implications and rising ethical issues regarding risk and prognosis of disease. She's a scientist from the heart. She's trained in biotechnology, medical biology, and a bit of bioinformatics, and is currently working on skin cancer diagnostics. Join her for this fascinating talk at Chaoszone TV at 5:30 p.m. Also at 5:30 on Chaos West TV, stop indiscriminate data retention in the EU, current plans for mass surveillance, Vorratsdatenspeicherung. In this joint talk, four internet freedom advocates will expose and criticize current plans for general mass collection of everyone's communication data. 2022 will bring threats to internet freedoms, but also opportunities for civil society to act. Some of the key questions of this talk: what is data retention and what are the problems? What is the legal situation in the European Union and what can citizens do about it? 5:30 on channel Chaos West TV. And last but not least, at the Chaos Studio Hamburg at 6 p.m. in the German language, wir brauchen endlich Autokorrektur. Katja Diehl hat ein Buch geschrieben über Mobilität für eine lebenswerte Welt und gibt uns in ihrem Talk im Chaos Studio Hamburg einen kurzen Input über den Status quo und möchte in die Diskussion einsteigen, wie wir die Verkehrswende starten. 18 Uhr, 6 p.m. Chaos Studio Hamburg. My name is Chris. This was the Fahrplan Announcements. See you at the next news show at around 7 p.m.